told me to record.
I did not. I said to record me making Saganaki, not me cleaning the stove.
Look at our dirty house. We can clean it tomorrow.
We're doing this today.
I think the best way to cut this into the right. There's not really a good way to do it.
What are you making?
I am making Saganaki. It's a Greek thing.
Wait, are you Greek?
We like our cheeses.
Are you Greek?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit?
Yeah. It's like twice removed on my, great grandpappy side.
Great grandpappy?
Capelletti cheese. It's a Greek hard goat cheese. It's similar to the Parmesan. Delicious.
But goatier.
Very salty. Yes. Imagine a goaty parmesan.
Throw it in the flour.
Don't you have to heat up the pan?
You flour it up nicely. Yes, I will get that.
And then here, they say butter. I say olive oil. Because, Greeks.
Well, why don't you do half and half?
Why don't I just do some olive oil?
Because the butter probably gives it all sorts of flavor.
It's cheese. It's not like it's lacking for fat.
What is that?
Nothing. For those of us who are fancy. Doesn't just spontaneously burst into flame.
Yeah.
And we're just gonna let that go for a couple minutes.
A little smoky.
World's worst event.
It is. It doesn't do anything. You see it?
Yeah.
Not only does it not draw, it also doesn't really even blow it away.
Well, maybe a little bit.
The flour around it burns off. And then, in the Greek tradition, you have to light it on fire.
Keep my hands to myself.
Do you need me to change it?
Keep my hands to myself.